Charlie, Snoopy, Linus, and Lucy. The Peanuts Gang is all here at the Price Tower Art Center in Bartlesville.
And I see Snoopy is here to welcome us.
This is the Peanuts Naturally exhibit, on tour from the Charles Schulz Museum in California. It's here you'll see all sorts of collectibles and comics.
We have a lot of the original comic strips. They've kind of been blown up a little bit, so you can really see kind of the little marks that he made, kind of his thought process behind a lot of them.
Schulz was passionate about Mother Nature, and he used peanuts to teach people about the environment.
He was one of the first proponents of ecology, of conservation, and he really taught by doing comic strips. And by slowly teaching and doing in the cartoons, he taught people about nature.
This exhibit looks at the characters and how they interact with nature.
The universe, gardening, web of nature, and we've got some really cool interactives so kids can get involved with it.
This is all interactive, it's all fun.
Charles Schulz was really one of the first people to talk about the farm-to-table movement, and this exhibit is a great example explaining that.
Kids can pretend to plant plants and seeds, and then they can see how they grow, and then at the end they can pull them out.
From snowflakes to an eclipse.
And you can see the eclipse move across the face of the earth.
The goal here is to help people have a better understanding of nature after their visit.
And how they can be involved with it, even if it's the smallest way, like starting a little garden in their backyard, or just kind of going out and seeing the eclipse and kind of learning about all the really cool things that nature has to offer.
Before you leave, create your own comic strip and hang it on the wall.
Snoopy wanted to say, "Discover Oklahoma. I'm excited to be on TV."
And we are just as excited to discover the Peanuts exhibit at the Price Tower Art Center. In Bartlesville, I'm Jason Grubbs.